family was kind of quiet, and no one had much to say. We just got back to Mama's, and little brother had left the bay. He'd caught a plane to California, and proud of the uniform he wore. Mama cried, but no one stirred. Little brother had gone to war. Mama received a letter from little brother, and he said he was doing fine. Mama said the letter stated that he'd be home in a few weeks' time. Mama smiled, and my, how nice to see the sadness gone. For Mama's heart was happy now, because little brother was coming home. Mama received the telegram, and we all knew what it had to say. Little brother was coming home all right, and we'd meet him there today. His flight will be in shortly, and the family was here once more. This time to meet my little brother's plane. Little brother was coming home for more. Now the airport was kind of crowded, even though the evening's late. And it seems as we sit in the silence that the world also stops and waits. Well, there's the plane my brother's on. And as we slide back the doors, I see a flag-draped coffin. Little brother's home for more.